everyone. I am Yamekia Robinson and we are here in the great city of Lake City. We have a few things going on in the month of October and I am here to let you know about a few of them. So coming up on October 27th through the 30th, we will be out here in Lake City celebrating Lake City High School Alumni Homecoming Weekend. On Friday night, we're going to be out cheering on our football team. On Saturday morning, we're going to come out on Main Street and have the homecoming parade, ending with the tailgating back at Ward Stadium. On Sunday morning, we all gonna come together at the Lake City High School gym for Sunday worship. Let's go back to October 22nd, which will be a very important day because we all can participate on that day. That would be our citywide cleanup. Come meet us down at the Lake City Fire Department at 8 a.m. on that Saturday morning, October 22nd, and let's make sure that our city is clean and beautified. Let's recap on our last two Halloweens. Monday, October 31st will be Halloween. So come back down to Main Street, Lake City, and let's have a spooky time for all of our trick-or-treaters. Yamekia Robinson, and I want to remind you that it is election time. You can go and do early voting starting October 24th to November 5th, including the Saturdays, at the Lake City Public Library from 8:30 a.m. to 6 p.m. So go out and make sure that your vote counts.
I put my finger in the ground and I turn the world around. Who's watching me? Facts remain the same. Turn down the bass, push that button, and follow us. My name is T. Wow, 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 wow.